this nigga sucks. Like, what the fuck are you honestly doing? What are you doing right now? Look at what the fuck they're letting this nigga make! What the fuck is this toxic shit, man? I swear to God, niggas are garbage. Everybody just wants to put you in a fucking pan. Brought a lockdown to the fuck. You're toxic. What type of toxicity is this? This nigga is toxic. Oh shit. Oh yeah. That's now it's about to get bad. You know why? You know why? 'Cause you're trying to spam. Now it's about to get bad. It's about to get bad for this nigga. This nigga's toxic. This nigga's toxic. This nigga's toxic. Oh God, the toxic shit comes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's mad. Oh yeah, he's mad. Ah, you're toxic. You're toxic. Look at the toxicness. Why are you so toxic? Ah. Why are you so toxic, bro? Relax. Oh shit. Ah! Why are you so toxic? Why are you so toxic? Oh my God, why are you so toxic, kid? Oh my God. Toxicity. You're so toxic. Leave me alone. You're toxic. You're this to get a message. He's toxic. He is toxic. He is toxic. He is toxic. That's a toxic kid. This nigga made a player just to be toxic. ran into my fair share of toxic. Yami? Hey, Yami.
Oh, shit, bro. Yami.
Yami? Oh shit. It's a shot delay. For some reason, yeah, he's trying to go up right after he is buck. That's tough. That's tough, Yami. That's tough. That's tough. I always get the fucking post, bro. I swear. Nigga wanted to put me in the post for 11 shots. This is so tough to me, bro. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's good.
There are no survivors in the explosion.
What type of, why is it lagging? Oh, come on, bro.
What's up, bro?
You already said that, man. What's up? Look at the fucking points they give this man. Come on! Look at that, just stands in the paint, bruh. This paint shit don't take no skill, bruh. Now you wanna turn your mic off. Wait till I get the ball back. I'm about to keep talking to this nigga. Come up, bro. Bro, what? This nigga starts out tooing off the break. Bro, you keep telling me that like I care. This nigga sucks! Niggas are just sitting here trying to put you in the paint, bro! Can't handle this shit, yo. And look at that, look at that. I just took a dunk and didn't get my takeover. This, imagine. Stupid ass game, man. Fuck out of here, bro. I don't know what type of games you get, what type of niggas you getting, bro. I get all fucking comp when I play, man. You know, you have a mascot out though, my nigga. That's the difference. Oh, you're lying out of your ass. What's your record say? Yeah, I need you play on my shit, bro. I can't play like this, bro. I'm gonna get pissed off. It's fucking up my record. I don't need that shit. You showing me shit, dad. Bro, I don't even care, bro. I'm trying to win myself. So I can start playing. So I can stop playing this shit. I'm playing a dude with 3,000 dubs and 100 L's. Like, come on, son. Don't hold out too. Look, look. Now I'm about to get. Oh my God! Why the fuck do I have 86 ball control when the game start off? I can't speed boost. Like, what is that? As soon as the game starts, I should be able to speed boost off rip. Bro, I wish. I fucking wish. I wish fucking 2K had blessed me like that, man. I fucking wish, man. Look, I just shot a wide open mid. A wide open mid and I just missed, drip. A wide open mid and I just missed. A wide open midi, bro. I'm playing a nigga named Snapchat, bro. I don't even know how to do that, bro. That's the case. You could get on my account and delay your damn self. Look at this. Look how I have to force take all my buckets on this kid. I literally have to force take all my buckets on this kid. Green. Jesus Christ. Like, if you can see who they match me against, like, y'all understand. I just want to win. I just want to win. I just want to win, bro. I just want to win. Jesus, I just want to win. He gave me a shooting foul for playing defense? Fucking nigga named Snapchat, bro. Can you imagine? I'm in round three for the ninth time. This shit is aggravating, bro. This shit'll really tear a nigga up. Really tear a nigga up, man. Last time I made it to the fourth round, my screen froze. Nigga, I wish I could play behind the stands. Oh, nah. Not if I don't get the ball first. That's tough. I played this dude in the third round, bro. His score was 1-2. You know what he did? He played straight defense and held the ball on offense and waited for the clock to run out. This nigga beat me by default because the time ran out. Can you imagine? Alright, now look. If I lose right here, I swear, Jibby, you don't hop on my account, but I'm deleting you, fam. On Jesus Christ. I'm in the third round. I'm playing a whole shot creator. If I lose to a shot creator, I promise you, I am leaving this shit. I'm leaving this shit. I swear to you, it's a sharpshooting shot creator. He's a fucking small forward. If I lose to this nigga, I'm telling you, bro, it's going to get real serious in this shit. And look at this. Why would you be a sharpshooting shot creator trying to put me in the post? Like, come on. This is what I understand. Why are you putting me in the post? You, like, what the fuck? A sharpshooting shot creator is putting me in the post. Like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck are you doing? A sharpshooting shot creator is literally putting me in the post. Are you red? Look at this bum. Oh my God, Drip. I really don't want to sell, bro. I just got the ball. I sold. As soon as I said that, I fucking sold. And I sold again. I sold a... Oh! I gotta take my mic off. I feel like I'm being delayed, bro. Because for some reason I'm getting shot delays, and that's what's making me miss shots. I'm getting shot delays. It's a fucking sharpshooting. Putting me in the post, bro. Putting me in the post. I can't understand it. I can't understand it. I just can't. I can't fathom this shit. I cannot fathom this shit. Of how you could be a sharp shooting shot creator. And because I'm 6'4", and you are 6'5", you want to put me in the post. I cannot understand. This is the most toxic thing I've ever had to face in my life. In my life. I'm trying to keep my fucking composure, bro, like you just said. He sent my basket. This nigga just sent my shot. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. I just fucking won the game. I just won the game, bro. I'm in the fourth round. I'm in the fourth round now, Drip. I just don't want a post score, bro. I just don't. Why does it give them ball first? That's what I don't understand. Why does it give them ball first? Every time I do that, it gives me a foul. Yeah, make me put my hands up, and then somehow I fucking foul. I don't understand why it doesn't give me ball, though. That's what I don't understand. Why make me check a peer post and not give me ball? I'm checking it. It's a. Oh my God. This is my game, Drip. If I lose, bruh. Yes, bruh. Ball first, and I'm checking a peer shot creator, bruh. It has to be our ball. They call shot clock violation. This nigga just. Don't get mad. 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 I just missed, bro. I just missed twice, bro. This nigga is really playing hella defense right now. Like, Drip, this nigga is scaring me, bro. Hey, killer. Bruh, let me touch rock, bruh. I'm streaming, bruh. I cannot keep losing this shit on Jesus Christ. I know you see my record, bro. I play with you on Jesus. Cause I swear to God, bro, you let me win this, bro. You can check my feed, my live stream, and all that, bro. Who you be playing with? They fucked up your record. I feel you, bro. If you look at my profile, you'll see that I won Gold Rush, and I beat that nigga Cheezaholic, bro. But for some reason, I just cannot win this game mode, bro. To save my life, bro. I swear to God. That's what the fuck I'm saying, bro. That shit don't make no sense. This game mode takes no skill, bro. This shit is crazy to me. You know I'm Davis? Hey, Drip. I fucking won! Jesus Christ, Drip! Jesus Christ! Drip! Drip, I ain't playing this shit no more! I am not playing this shit no more, Drip. No fucking more. Fool, enough. A fucking enough, Drip. I lost enough, bruh. Enough, bruh. My win percentage was a 75.2. It's a 74.8.